In this illustration, we'll discuss a situation when a thin lens is immersed in a liquid. Here we are given that a glass convex lens of refractive index 3/2 has a focal length 50 cm in air. And we are required to find the focal length of this lens if it is immersed in alcohol of refractive index 1.3. Here in solution, we can directly write that by lens maker's formula we use, the relation we have is 1 by f is mu minus 1, 1 by r1 minus 1 by r2. And we are given that when the glass convex lens is in air, its mu can be taken as 3 by 2. So, in this situation, mu can be taken as 3 by 2 and the focal length is given as 50 cm in air. So, we can write for lens in air, we use 1 by f is equals to 0.5, 1 by r1 minus 1 by r2. And for lens immersed in alcohol, here we can use 1 by f is equals to, here the value of mu we can take as that of glass with respect to alcohol. So, this will be taken as 1.5 by 1.3 minus 1 times 1 by r1 minus 1 by r2. This can be written as 0.154 times 1 by r1 minus 1 by r2. If this relation we take as equation 1, this as equation 2, here we can simplify by using 1 by 2, which will give us, if this is f and this f prime, here we can write it f prime by f is equals to 0.5 by 0.154. So, the value of f prime, that is the focal length of lens immersed in alcohol, can be given as 0.5 by 0.154 multiplied by 50, as it is given that length has focal length 50 cm in air. So, this can be written as 162.33 cm. That is the result of this problem.